Woke up this morning, I was laid on the sofa. Didn't know where I was, like I've been in a coma. Body all twisted in a position as if I've been studying yoga. And still fully clothed from head to toe as though I'd won at strip poker. And it tasted like something had crawled in my mouth and had died inside it. Or they'd taken a drill and my head was the place they decided to hide it. Took a sip of some water and some aspirin just to try and relieve it. While I pieced together all the events that had happened the previous evening. I met with a friend who I'd not seen for ages. But I had no intention of drinking cause there's still a week till I'm giving my wages. I took my car so there'd be no chance of me giving in to temptation. But you know how it is, it's hard to resist after you've started to taste it. I run to the window to look for my car and make sure that I didn't drive home. Then breathe a sigh of relief but realise I did park it on yellow lines though. There's no point stressing, now it's too late, there's no way that I won't have a ticket. Besides if I did pick it up in my present condition I still would be over the limit.
Why do these things always seem to happen to me? One day turns into two, and then two turns into three. Three turns into four, and four always leads to more. Now I'm lying on the sofa, my head is feeling sore.
I take a deep breath, and stop coughing and wheezing. My throat's full of phlegm, and it's stopping me breathing. I scrabble around on the ground in desperate need of an asthma inhaler. Reach in my jacket and what do I find inside? A packet of baccy and papers. I'm not a smoker and when I'm sober I hate the aroma and flavour. One of those typical hypocritical people that lecture their friends on the dangers. But the moment that I take a sip of the potion then everything changes. And I'll be like, please can you give us a bag as a favour? I promise I'll buy some more later. And that's when I notice this stain on my trousers. And vaguely recall ordering takeaway food at the latest devours. I'm usually picky about any food that I choose to devour. But the booze overpowers my critical thoughts and I'm off to the chippy to queue at the counter. Ordering deep fried food so greasy it leaks through the wrapper. I guess it is true you are what you eat because yesterday night I was totally battered. The voice in my head is protesting and saying get back on the diet. But I tell it be quiet and head for the bridge because I'll die if I don't have a fryer.
Why do these things always seem to happen to me? One day turns into two, and then two turns into three. Three turns into four, and four always leads to more. Now I'm lying on the sofa, my head is feeling sore.
I check if my wallet has got any change in, and to my surprise, there's still some remaining. I pat myself on the back for spending much less than I thought then. I find a receipt from 3 in the morning for cash I don't even remember withdrawing. How much more did I spend? I don't even think I wanna find out. I started with 10 and then took out to 20s and inside my wallet there's 5 now. That's actually not too high an amount nowadays to pay for a night out. But that's when I look in my wallet again and see my credit card is upside down. I don't even know all the places I went to. There's stamps on my hand from 3 different venues. I met a nice girl in one, but it didn't end how I meant to. Cause all I remember me saying was sorry love, I didn't mean to offend you. So I left my car, smoked and used my card, forgetting the rounds in. Ruined my chance with a girl and to top it all off, my head is still pounding. I know that I've said it before, but I'm never drinking again. Then my friend texts me to say it's his birthday tonight and we're linking at 10.
Why do these things always seem to